Did you know that just one degraded component, not even a full outage, can prevent you from achieving a recovery objective and expose you to disastrous data loss? Imagine an array replicating at 10 gigabits per second. If WAN throughput drops by 50%, the array cache can max out its buffer in as little as 6 minutes, creating exposure and liability, and possibly forcing a resync, during which data is unprotected.